What creatures will you meet when you go see the new movie, Dungeons and Dragons, Honor Among Thieves?
Oh, that's not good.
Will there be an owlbear?
What is that again?
The mashup that somehow pairs all of the terror with none of the cute from owls and bears.
We're mimics, monsters that can pose as anything.
Will there be a gelatinous cube that disarms its victims?
How about a displacer beast? A predator with tentacles and cloaking abilities and... Well, I mean, isn't that more than enough?
Or an intellect devourer. A giant brain that consumes other brains, like some kind of awful brain cannibal.
The higher the intelligence of the prey, the more likely they are to strike.
Oh, that's a little hurtful.
Or even Femberchot, the red dragon who looks like he ate all the other dragons as appetizers.
You'll just have to go see Dungeons and Dragons, Honor Among Thieves, to find out.